Festigal 85 attracted square dancers from five states and Canada. The convention center was packed by dancers wearing their own association outfits, sporting every color of the rainbow. The participants never seemed to tire as guest caller Gary Shoemake led the way. The age limit seemed to be no object, as high steppers from 9 to 80 joined together in dance. The highlight of the evening was a performance by the Canyon State Cloggers from Phoenix, Arizona. Unlike most square dancers, this group wore taps on their shoes to add precision to the performance. Even though breakdancing is now popular around the country, some folks still favor the all-American square dance.
It gets you away from sitting around and looking at each other at home. It gets you out among people. It's good exercise. It's clean. We don't go with alcohol. We just recommend it as all around good getting out and meeting your fellow man kind of thing.
In Gallup, Don Gonzalez, Action 7 News.